getting up and running with your IQ2 series digital back with a camera like the Phase 1 645 DF Plus is simple and straightforward. But it's worth spending a few minutes the first time you get it out of the box to ensure it's properly set up. First, charge the batteries for about 2.5 to 3 hours as soon as the camera system has been unpacked. Once charged, insert the battery into the bottom of the back and ensure the cover is locked closed. Connect the IQ2 by placing the bottom part of the back securely into the locking mechanism of a camera. Then, move this switch forward, press this button, and press them together. To unlock the back, push this switch forward, press this button, and lever the back away. This procedure is designed to ensure the back doesn't accidentally become detached. Now I'm just going to attach the lens, and the camera system is almost ready to go. Press the power button on the rear of the back and switch on the camera. The home screen is the first view you'll get, and it's a starting point to negotiate the menu system. Ensure the time and date is correctly set, as it's applied to the file info on all images captured with the IQ2 back. It's usually not necessary to change the default setting of normal shutter latency. Only change it to zero latency if you work on certain technical or large format cameras. Open this cover and insert the CF card into the slot. Do not remove the CF card while this red LED light is flashing. To eject, push the button above the CF card once. The pin will pop out, press it again, and the card will come out easily. Ensure the check disk option is activated via menu on the home screen. Once selected, the card's file structure is checked for any errors, and it will prevent any further usage until these errors are corrected or the card is formatted. We recommend that all cards should be formatted in the IQ2 digital back to ensure optimum performance. Press and hold the top left button to return to the home screen regardless of where you are in the IQ2 menu system. Your IQ2 digital back is now ready to use.